everybody. My name's Noelle. I'm with Animal Kingdom Pet Hospital. I'm here at the Pets and Pints event that our sister clinic, Clear Lake City, through is promoting. So we're just out here promoting good health questions, offering our service out for people in the community. If you don't mind, if you have a second to look at this code, scan it, follow us on Facebook, YouTube, subscribe, like our videos. All publicity is great publicity. Maybe not. I don't know. But you guys have a great day and take care and thanks for stopping by. How does it feel to be a member of AKPH?
I have been a member of AKPH for a while now. So exactly. It feels amazing. That's why I'm here on my Saturday. This is how I choose to spend my Saturday. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Samantha from Clear Lake City Veterinary Clinic. We are hosting our first annual Pets and Pints at Saloon Door Brewery. We have some amazing local vendors here, including ours truly, Sister Clinic, Animal Kingdom Pet Hospital. We have Pet Supplies Plus. We have Dogtopia here, Pet Palace, Lorenzo's Dog Training Team, VCA Emergency Animal Hospital off of Calder Road, and of course, Clear Lake City Veterinary Clinic. We created this event just to promote all the local businesses that people may not be aware of, and we want them to know there's so many great options here just in the south region of Texas, so you don't have to go all the way downtown to find that fantastic boarding daycare place or that veterinary office. We have it right here down south. And so thank you so much for supporting us, and thank you so much for being a part of our family, and thank you for the continued business. Cheers.
Squeeze them away. That's a good one. I like that.
Hi, we're the VCA Animal Emergency Hospital on Southeast Calder Road. We are open nights, weekends, and holidays. Take care of your baby when the day hospitals are closed. So we hope we never have to see you, but if we do, we'll take real good care of you.
Hi, we're Lorenzo's Dog Training Team. We do all private in-home training, working one-on-one with our clients. We specialize in behavior modification, helping everything from, you know, little puppies who need potty training up to the dogs other trainers won't or can't touch with a 10-foot pole, and everything in between. We do basic obedience, advanced training like service dog training, therapy dog work, retrieval and scent work, as well as tracking. We can help with pretty much any of the issues you might be having at home, from, you know, anxiety, separation, barking excessively, or getting the neighbors called on you because the dog's running all over the place. So feel free to give us a call if you're interested for a free evaluation.
can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, that could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad.
Some of that good stuff.
Hey. I'm moving my cook candy.
Don't give this to your pets.
Who's gonna kill me?
Are you about to or no? No, I'm a human, you're my pet. I want this one with the little tongue sticking out.
That's my... What are you doing?
It moved to the other side sometimes.
Louis gonna make fun of you so hard.
Oh my god! So I'm trying to move it, because you see?
Sure, Judith. Sure.
Yeah, I'll help you.
Oh yeah!
Let go of my curly.
No, Brandon!
I'm not trying to.
What's the best friends? Puppy love.
Yeah.
It's great because you can't see our faces.
I know, I know, he's smiling.
Yeah. Can you take a picture of
it?
We'll send it to Charlie.
No.
Like, what are you doing being a bad bitch?
Y'all look pretty good in here.
Oh, thank you.
Look how good that looks.
I don't know.
So you can do Clear Lake and then Animal Kingdom Pet Hospital, because the only way I'm going to throw it in is if
we mention Animal Kingdom.
Otherwise, it ain't going to go in.
Like, let me edit it in. Yeah. It's like, Animal Kingdom. Like, it's a different voice.
Yeah, so Clear Lake and Animal Kingdom.
Yeah.
The event is put on by Clear Lake City Vet Clinic.
Okay.
We've had the pleasure of Animal Kingdom Pet Hospital crashing the pub party.
Yeah. Okay.